And welcome to our show! Today we're going to talk about Bitcoin. Bitcoin is digital money. The good thing about Bitcoin is that it's decentralized, which means you don't need a bank. There will only be 21 million ever in the whole world. Bitcoin was invented by Satoshi Nakamoto. No one knows who it is. It's a mystery. How did it all work? I'm going to show you with Skittles. These are all the Bitcoin. Titty has some. Lily has some. Unicorn has some. Dolly has some. This is my wallet. This is Unicorn's wallet. We all have wallets. Dolly can play two Bitcoin.
And so this represents the transaction and stack it right here.
Take it only one Bitcoin. Thank you, Teddy. Thank you, Teddy. Now that's the blockchain. Everyone can see this, but it's all anonymous. So that's the difference of Bitcoin. Let's talk about the expensive. Why is it so expensive? Bitcoin is secure, anonymous, and limited. So everyone wants it. That's why the price keeps going up. This is, I don't like these glasses on. I love Bitcoin, I love it. And Skittles. Okay, and we're watching Willy Show. See you next time.